We've just released a free experimental AI tool called Telex. It lets you create WordPress blocks simply by typing a prompt. You get an instant preview, and once you're happy with it, you can download it as a plugin and upload it to your own website. Over the past week, people have been building some amazing blocks with it, and in this short video, I'll share a few of my favorites. Let's dive in. This is a simple animated text block. You put your text into the block, go to the front end, and it animates like a typewriter. This next one I built was a simple countdown block. Over on the right in the block settings, you can set the target date, and then the countdown block will automatically count down to that time. We've also seen some crazy blocks built. This is one by Ryan Welcher, which is the Unclickable button block. And you can see as I'm trying to click on it, the button starts jumping around the screen, and actually it gets increasingly crazy in terms of the feedback it's getting. You can see the button text is changing as well. It's really brilliant, very clever. I'd never heard of Mermaid charts, but they're charts generated by code. Markdown, you can see over on the right, there's a show co-editor button, and you put in your code and it creates these lovely flow diagrams for you. This is one I built this morning, and it took just two prompts. It's called the newspaper column block. You can see I can change the number of the columns, and the text just flows naturally into those columns. Kudos to Jeff Poole for recreating Pong, the 1972 classic, and making it fully playable on WordPress. Like Telex, it began as an experiment. Atari engineer Alan Alcorn built Pong as a training task set by Nolan Bushnell, Atari's CEO. But what started as a simple exercise quickly became Atari's first commercial hit. Here's a simple recipe card block that I built just using a few simple prompts. You can see me filling out the information. And then over on the right, I can put in some attributes like prep time and cook time and servings, and then some instructions. And then on the front end, you can see a beautiful recipe card. Here's a really fun block built by Nick Hamsey, who's built a whole raft of really incredibly creative blocks. This is a scratch card block. You can see you add your text and then you scratch it out. Strudel is a browser-based music live coding editor that lets you generate rhythms and melodies with code in real time. And now someone's even built a WordPress block for it. You can even build blocks for plugins. Here's one I built for WooCommerce. You can see on the screen, I'm just adding some products and selecting them. And then over on the right, I've got a whole bunch of options where I can choose different layouts for it. You see this on a lot of sites. This is a timeline block. You can see I put in the event date and the event title and the event description. And the block takes care of all the formatting for me on the front end. We're a bit obsessed by weather in England, even though this time of year it's generally grey and rainy the whole time. But here's a really cool weather forecast block. In the front end, the users put in their zip code or postcode, and it automatically generates a weather forecast. Here's a really creative typography block by Nick Hamsey. You put your text in over on the right, and it creates this beautiful circle out of it. Telex can even do advanced things on video. Here's a scrub-to-scroll video block that I built, and as the user scrolls up and down the page, the video plays in time with the mouse movement. Thank you so much for watching. If that does inspire you to go off and build your own blocks, then we'd love to see them. So post them as a comment below in Telex. You can share them. There's a little link on the top of your screen. So share them in the comments below, and in a future video, we'll probably share the best ones. Thanks again. See you soon. Bye for now.